Don't look back. Living your life is everlasting, for yesterday's gone, today's a new day, and tomorrow's a day ahead. Put your old way of life behind you and live it for and through Christ Jesus, our Lord and Savior, which is everlasting life with Him. There is no end. Romans 6, we die to sin. How can we live it any longer, don't you know? Or don't you know that all of us who were baptized to Christ Jesus were baptized into His death? We were therefore buried with Him through baptism into death, in order that, just as Christ was raised from the dead through the glory of the Father in heaven, we too may live a new life. For we know that our old self was crucified with Him, so that the body of sin might be done away with, that we should no longer be slaves to sin, because anyone who has died has been freed from sin. Now, if we died with Christ, we believe that we will also live with Him. Isaiah 62. For Zion's sake, Mount Zion, I will not keep silent. For Jerusalem's sake, I will not remain quiet. Till her righteousness shines out like the dawn, her salvation like a blazing torch. The nations everywhere will see your righteousness, and all kings your glory. You will be called a new name, that the mouth of the Lord will bestow to give. Make her the praise of the earth. Pass through the gates. Prepare the way for the people. Build up the highway. The Lord has made proclamation to the ends of the earth. Say to the daughter of Zion, see, your Savior Jesus Christ comes. They will be called the holy people, the redeemed, saved of the Lord. And you will be called sought after the sea city, no longer deserted, where we, His righteous and faithful, will live with Him forever. Amen.
Poor. redeemed, saved of the Lord, of the Lord, of the Lord. Righteous and faithful, he's righteous and faithful. We'll live with him forever. Amen, amen. Now, this Christian's lesson is singing praise, which means because you love God, our Heavenly Father, joyfully with your heart and voice that works together. Joyfully to God. Amen, amen. So remember that. Now let's pray. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses. As we forgive those who trespass against us, lead us not to temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever and ever. Amen. Now I've been teaching you Matthew 6. Do not store for yourselves treasures on earth. No, don't store my part here on earth. But store for yourselves treasures in heaven. Treasures in heaven. The way your treasure is, the way your heart will be also. No one can serve two masters. Either will hate the one and love the other. He will be devoted to the one and despise the other. You cannot serve both God or Heavenly Father and money, or whoever. Cancer, I've cried, fasted, meditated for days, I even screamed. the Lord, the God of Israel, from everlasting to everlasting. Then all the people said, amen, amen. Praise the Lord. And amen. So come to that. Remember, read the Bible. Then judge, mock, ridicule, laugh that. Even Jesus Christ died, suffered all by goodness, so be the God of Heavenly Father. So remember that. Amen, amen. Okay. toward them and make an everlasting covenant with them. Their descendants will be known among the nations, and their offspring among the peoples all who see them will acknowledge that they are a people the Lord has blessed. I delight greatly in the Lord. My soul rejoices in my God, for he has clothed me with garments of salvation and arrayed me in a robe of righteousness. As a bridegroom adores his head like a priest, and a bride adores herself with her jewels. For as the soil makes its ground come up, and a garden causes seed to grow, so the Son of the Lord will make righteousness his praise. So the Son of the Lord will make righteousness and praise. Righteousness and praise. Spring up before all nations. All nations. Okay, Isaiah 62 is part of this week's lesson. For Zion's sake, I will not keep silent. I will not keep silent. For Jerusalem's sake, I will not remain quiet. To her righteousness shines like the dawn, her salvation like a blazing torch. The nations will see your righteousness and our King to our glory. You will be called a new name. That the mouth of the Lord will bestow. You will be a crown of splendor in the Lord's hand, a royal diamond in the hands of your God. No longer will they call you deserted or name your land desolate, but you will be called watchmen on your walls, O Jerusalem. They will never be silent day or night. Oh. You who call on the Lord, give yourselves no rest. Give him no rest till he establishes Jerusalem and make her the praise of the earth, the praise of the earth. The Lord has sworn by his right hand and by his mighty arm, never again will I give you the rain. For your enemies and never gain will form or strengthen the one for which you have toiled. But those who have harvested will eat it and praise the Lord, praise the Lord. And those who gather the grapes will drink it in the course of my sanctuary. Pass through the gates, prepare the way for the people. Build up the highway, build up the highway. Remove the stones. Raise a banner for the nations. The Lord has made proclamation to the ends of the earth. Say to the daughter of Zion, see your Savior comes, see your Savior, Savior, Savior comes. See, his reward is with him, and his recompense accompanies him. They will be called the holy people. The redeemed say to the Lord, and you will be called sought after. The city no longer deserted. Remember that, amen. Oh, what the seven lords says to these bones, I will make breath into you, and you will come to life. I will attach tendons to you and make flesh come upon you and cover you with skin. I will put breath in you, and you will come to life like life.
Verses 20.
sanctuary to live forever, my dwelling place, will be with them, and I will be their God. I will be their God. And they will be my people, my people. And in the nation's place, will be with them. I will be their God, and they will be my people. And the nations will know that I, the Lord, make Israel holy. Make Israel holy, holy, holy. When my sanctuary is
you were
priorities are sexual priority. Excuse me about that too. Purity, debauchery, idolatry, witchcraft, hatred, war, jealousy, disgrace, self-permission, deservedness. Actually, they've been talking this and losing like a orange juice. I did before that those who live like this brought their kingdom of God. But the fruit of the Spirit, the fruit of the Spirit is love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. Against such, there is no law that is belong to Christ Jesus, Christ Jesus, Christ Jesus, and crucified, crucified, crucified. back to my sermons of 2 months ago, 8 sermons ago, to see his picture and information on him at Pekins Police Department number. If you have any information on him, each other, pray.